फ्रेंड्स, वंस अपॉन अ टाइम देयर वॉज अ यंग एंड स्ट्रॉन्ग वुड कटर। ही वॉज सर्चिंग फॉर अ जॉब। ही वेंट टू अ टिम्बर मर्चेंट एंड गॉट अ जॉब देयर। द बॉस वॉज वेरी पोलाइट एंड हम्बल। ही गेव हिम एन एक्स एंड शोड द एरिया वेयर ही वॉज टू वर्क। From the very first day, with great energy and enthusiasm, he cut 18 trees on that day. And the next day, he tried harder and was able to cut 15 trees only. And the next day, he tried even harder and was able to cut only 10 trees that day. He was quite surprised. He thought that something was wrong with his energy. He thought that he was losing his power and strength. So he went to his boss and said, "Dear sir, I'm not sure what is happening to my energy and I am unable to work so hard. That's why I'm thinking to quit my job." And he told him that he will not work for him. So in this situation, his boss told him that, "When was the last time you sharpened your axe?" The young man said, "Sharpen? I never got time to sharpen my axe as I was too busy to cutting the trees." The boss explained him and said, "It usually happens with everyone. Life gets also like that. We don't get time to sharpen our axe. We don't get time to develop our skill and knowledge. That's why we fail and we don't perform very well." He said that if you improve your skill and knowledge, you will be able to optimize your performance. You will be able to deliver a good job. So never lose hope. All you have to do is to sharpen your axe." So my dear friends, the moral of this story is that we also have to improve. We also have to enhance our knowledge level, our skill, so that we can perform well, we can earn well, and we will prosper in future. So I request you all to apply this formula into your life. Work a little harder to enhance your skill, to enhance your capability, to improve your knowledge about your field, about your job, so that you can perform well, you can build a new record, and you will succeed forever. Okay friends, so that's all in this story. We will meet again in another story with an more interesting topic. Till then, bye bye. Have a wonderful day. Thanks for watching.